Everybody, it is Father's Day, and you know what that means? We're going to the Cubs game, because what else do you do but what Dad wants to do? And Dad wants to go to the Cubs game. So we're going! Come on with us!
Did you know the Cubs Stadium was the last...
Wrigley Field!
Wrigley Field was the last stadium to install lights. And their first night game was 1988. I didn't know.
8-8-88 was the first night game, and 8-9-88 was the first official, because 8-8 got rained out.
Now you know.
Did you know I've had these seats in my family my entire life? And that I've literally sat in this seat all 35 years of my life? Now it's their turn.
So, parent hack. When your kids don't make it the whole game, the good news is there's always Gallagher Way. Just come hang out on the grass. So, fun fact. When Sharon was about 6 months pregnant, I almost pulled off the coup of the century.
Being a Clevelander, I almost got fooled into naming my kids Clark and Addison, which are the intersections of Wrigley Field. It was almost Clark Bear and Addison Ivy, which are super cute, but also way too Chicago.
Almost had him. I almost had him.
I'm seeing you around the neighborhood.